Hello, everyone, and welcome into Alien Isolation. This is the next game that was voted in by the four votes that I had. Two for this, one for Resident Evil 6, and the other was for Assassin's Creed Odyssey. So, usually I don't do polls for my games, but I have a lot of games that I want to play, and I'm not sure what I should do, but I think Alien Isolation is a good game to play now that, you know, the whatever you want to call it is the Alien franchise is big right now, so this is a good introduction to this. Now, this game I have not personally played myself. You know, I have seen, you know, clips and stuff, but I have not played it myself, so I'm excited to get started. Now, I wasn't sure how I should play the game, so what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna put it on hard first, because that's the recommended settings for this, but if I feel like it's gonna be too hard, I'll change it back down, because I believe, and we are turning this, okay, so I'm gonna put this up as, we'll adjust this again later. I'm just putting the settings high because I really can't see. But thank you all for watching. Please like, subscribe, and let's go ahead and get started. I'm excited. Hopefully it's not too hard on hard. I usually don't play games on hard because I'm mainly playing for the story more than the gameplay and stuff like that. So, but like I said, we'll just see how it goes.
Final report of the commercial starship Nostromo. Third officer reporting. The other members of the crew. Kane. Lambert. Parker. Brett. Ash. And Captain Dallas. Are dead. Cargo and ship destroyed. I should reach the frontier in about 6 weeks. With a little luck, the network will pick me up. This is Ripley. Last survivor of the Nostromo. Signing off.
Ripley?
I'm Samuels. I work for the company. It's about your mother. We think we may have found her, Amanda. A commercial vessel, the Anisadora, has recovered what we believe to be the flight recorder unit of the Nostromo.
Where?
Zeta Reticula.
What did it tell you?
We don't know. The unit was taken to Sevastopol Station. It's proprietorial material, so the company wants it to be collected as soon as possible. Sevastopol's a supply depot in the region. It's a permanent freeport
facility. I know what it is.
Transit's arranged. There's a courier ship called the Torrens heading out that way in 2 days. We're going to travel out.
We?
Me and another exec. And you, if you're willing. Look, Ripley, when this job came across my desk, I read the case history. I know why you're working in the region where she went missing. You're still looking, aren't you? I've been cleared to offer you a place on the Torrens if you want to come along. Maybe there'll be some closure for you.
Sorry, not paying attention here. Okay. Sorry, I'm just kind of checking out the controls here. There's really not much to see here. Thank you. It's a shower. Not sure where I'm going, so I'm just swinging it here.
Ah, Ripley.
Samuels, did you wake up early?
Well, I don't really need as much sleep as the rest of you. I was just inspecting the Torrens facilities. A well-maintained ship. I realize it's a very similar model to...
The Nostromo?
Yes, M-class. A later pattern, but close in spec.
I've worked engineering jobs on ships like this.
Of course. Is Taylor up yet? She's not a seasoned traveler. Hypersleep may have been punishing for her.
Haven't seen her. I'll go check on her. Taylor, good morning.
Ripley, it's certainly not good. I very much doubt it's morning either. Sorry. I feel like death. I don't know how you people put up with hypersleep regularly.
You get used to it.
I don't do long haul very often. Most legal execs don't travel further than the coffee machine.
I'm surprised Weyland-Yutani felt the need to send legal at all.
The loss of the Nostromo and its cargo cost the company a lot of money. It's important we find out what happened. If I can close the case with a conclusive accident report, it'll look great with my superiors. I'm sorry. That was insensitive. I realize your mother has been missing for 15 years and you...
It's okay. We'll both get what we want, right?
Have you seen Samuels? He's probably been up for hours.
Looks like we're up.
I see. Okay.
Hope you all had a restful journey.
The Torrens is in very good order for an old M-class captain.
She was a wreck when I bought her. Took a few years and a lot of contracts to refit. She pays for herself now.
You said we're approaching Sevastopol Station. Are we docking?
I believe your contact is Marshal Waits, is that right? I'll hail Sevastopol and arrange boarding with him.
Good. Let's get this done.
Don't worry, Miss Taylor. Routine. In and out. Connor, how we doing?
SMG loaded and calibrated. Approach vector locked.
Prep comms so I can say hello.
Channel open, Captain.
Does everyone have their briefing documents?
You can watch the approach on the monitors.
Can we see it?
Switch to monitors. Sevastopol Station.
Is that damage?
It looks like damage.
Punch up 74, tight angle.
Looks like the dry dock bay is screwed.
I can't bring the Torrens into that.
This is the commercial vessel Torrens out of St. Clair, registration number MSV7760, calling Sevastopol Traffic Control. We're carrying three passengers on a Whalen.
Yutani Bond, you're holding the Nostromo Flight Recorder Unit. We request immediate permission to transfer the passengers portside over. Marshal, this is the Torrens. Say again. The station's comms seem pretty screwed up, so I fitted Samuel's suit with a radio booster. I can only keep the Torrens in transit for 24 hours.
You'll have heard from us by then.
Safe trip.
Stand by. My contract doesn't cover bloody spacewalks. It's the only option, and it's perfectly safe if you do what I tell you. Depressurizer. Oh, fuck. Hating this. Just shadow me, Taylor. You too, Samuels.
Affirmative.
Fuck happened here? My God, Ripley. You're doing good, Taylor. Just keep moving!
hate how these cutscenes are. Put you right into the action. I don't know if that's a good or bad thing. Cause it's nice and regular transition stuff, but... already changed, right? What is my objective? I don't know if I can fall off the cliff here, so I'm not gonna test my luck there. Guess that's the only way to go, huh? Oh.
Oh, it says folder corrupted, okay. No. So they're taking this bad boy off the... off the market, huh?
This will help.
How do I okay, well, I guess we're going to be holding this now. Thank you. I'm gonna go look down there really quick, just make sure I don't miss anything. Look again at the menu again really quick. Okay, so there's no like set menu. So I have to hold this. How do I...
Here. Harris, Turner, get back here now. We have a track somewhere in engineering. Lock the terminal down, kill the power, and don't forget your reports. Make them thorough. We're gonna need our paperwork to be bulletproof when this shit's over. Wait's up.
Saving every chance I get, guys. Before I go over there, where was that that place that I needed the code for? It was over here, right? Oh man, I already forgot the code. Sorry, that was. Usually I'm good at remembering passcodes, but my brain is not working right now. So bear with me if I forget things here. Okay, I see. So, I'm missing something. So I can't make flares. Okay, so there's no way for me to put this flare away, I guess, for now. I just hate having things in my hand because I'm afraid I'm going to accidentally use it. All right, I kind of went back a little bit here. So I'm going to not have a lot of commentary on this part because I'm going to be eating and stuff. So you might get a little commentary, but I'm going to not try to chew in your guys' ears. So you might look a little different. I was able to go back and craft a med kit as well as I got another flare now. So. But yeah, that's about it, so.
What the hell happened here?
Thank you. What is up with this music? This music making me nervous. Was I able to actually walk there before? No.
Jones, today's update. After numerous demands, Marshal Waits finally called a public meeting to address the rumors that have been circulating on Sevastopol. But instead of the answers we wanted, he continued to be evasive, and after only a few minutes, he and his team were pelted by projectiles from an angry crowd. A gun was fired, there was panic, and now Waits and what's left of his team are forcibly ejecting us from the terminal. Feels like we're on our own now.
Thank you.
Really? 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 Oh my gosh, how annoying.
This whole damn place is falling apart.
Thank you.
That's gotta be the exit up ahead.
Nurse, this is Turner. I found the last power coupling. Took me a while, but it's off now. Just fitting the last security brace. Come find me when you've shut yours down, then we can get the hell out of here. Jesus, man, I'm hearing noises everywhere. Every creaking. Just hurry the fuck up, will you?
Turner. Had to deal with that wasted asshole again. This time he nearly wrecked the door with a maintenance jack. Guess he figures it's safe here. Wants to lock himself in. Screw him. We got too much to worry about without babysitting drunks. Anyway, I threw him in the evidence lockup. Let the son of a bitch sleep it off. Make a complaint to the highest authority, okay? My name is Zachary Watson. That's Watson. You get that? My complaint is this. Fucking marshals. They should be protecting us. It's their job. Something's on this station with us and no one knows what it is. No one fucking knows. They put braces on the doors. Lockdown. You know, like to keep something out. I'm fucking terrified, man. I'm fucking... Oh, shit. It's so cold. I don't think this fucking thing even works.
I think I need this more than you do.
Interview subject. Heist. Did I say that right? Heist? Look, if you can't even tell me your name, we're gonna be here a hell of a long time. I just want to know about your boss. He's got you all into a lot of trouble. Someone's gonna be accountable. I'm gonna make damn sure someone's accountable. No? Tough guy, huh? Turner, turn off the tape. Maybe our friend here is just shy.
What is that sound? Is that just the... That's just like the sound of the metal?
Stay still.
Okay. Okay.
Now, turn around. Come on!
I'm Ripley.
Where'd you come from? Ripley?
Off station. A ship.
There's no ships here!
There are now.
Well, that's good news. Because things are not so good here. Something blew just now. Rocked this whole place.
I saw it.
But lady, that's the least of our problems.
Yeah?
Yeah. Something's on this station. Something you wouldn't believe.
Like what?
A killer. You get it?
Okay. What's your name?
Axel.
I was boarding with two colleagues. EVA. We got separated by the blast. Can you help me find them?
Why?
Because you seem to know your way around.
No, I mean, why? What's in it for me?
A place on the ship.
How do I know I can trust you?
I need to find comms. I need to contact my ship.
This is your lucky day. Let's go, sweetheart. Seeks and comms is in the Systex Spire. It's quite a distance, but we can get to a transit through the freight area. But watch yourself. We can get in all sorts of trouble there, okay? Come on, I don't...
Was that you following me back there?
Had to keep my distance. Can't take any chances. Stick close to me.
What?
Hey, don't move!
Okay. We're not looking for trouble. Who are you?
I'm John. This is Ringo.
They're just some assholes. We haven't got time for this. Come on, Janna.
We're trying to get to comms. Can you help us?
We don't need their help.
Don't tell them anything. Look, I've got the elevator working. Janna, let's go, okay?
I'm sorry. Good luck.
What the hell was that about? Why are you so damn aggressive?
Everyone's running shit scared, keeping to their own. Safer that way. This ship of yours is the real McCoy. Hold up. Let me get the elevator. Allow me. Place is old. Needs a special touch. Well, what are you waiting for? Hit the button. Keep the noise down here. There might be people around.
I'd appreciate it if you told me what the hell was going on, right now.
Listen, darling. When we get to the ship, we can kick back, braid each other's hair, and chat all you want.
Yeah, when we get to my ship. I need to know what's going on, right fucking now.
Fine. Like I said, there's a killer.
A killer? What does that even mean?
I ain't seen it, but it's here. Picking us off one by one.
What are you saying? A psycho? A person?
No. Something else. A monster. We need to move. This way. Get down!
This is bullshit, man. We should be looking for a way off.
Are you crazy? There's no way off. At least we're safe down here.
For how long? What if they come for us?
Then we shoot the crap out of them. Now shut up. You're making me nervous.
This is some bullshit.
Trouble. We'll have to go around them. Follow me.
Friends of yours?
I've had run-ins with those guys before. They don't like strangers, even nice guys like me.
I'm shocked.
I ain't pulling your chain, darling. You want to go and say hello? It's your funeral. Those guns aren't for show.
Someone should be doing something.
They are. It's called surviving. Everyone's turning on each other. The fear, it makes people crazy.
I've noticed. You've been living here?
What can I say? My butler's on holiday. Grab what you need. You don't know when you'll get another chance. Been hunkered down here for a week now, waiting for a ship. Waiting for you, I guess.
It can get pretty dark around here. You should take that flashlight over there. Make sure you're stocked up on batteries. Come on, what are you waiting for? Pick up the flashlight.
Be careful not to flash it around. We don't want to get caught.
Let's go.
What now?
I'll watch the vent. There's another vent round here somewhere. I marked it so I wouldn't forget it. How about you look around? We're not going anywhere until you find that vent.
This it?
Hold on. I'm coming. I knew it was here somewhere. See? Got it covered. Come on. It's not smart to stay here too long.
Is the way everyone travels around here?
Just those that want to stay alive, sweetheart. Torrens, so that's your ship, huh? Quiet. I hear something.
Yeah, I hear you. Will do. Gotta go meet the others. Something's going down.
There's always something going down.
Come on. We don't want to piss him off.
Follow me. Flashlight. Quietly. Hold up.
What's the emergency?
Someone else has been here. Everyone, stay alert. Keep your guns tight. Shoot anyone you don't know. Stick around while I check our stock.
They're armed. More supplies,
too many
guns,
of them to take on.
Wherever we can find it.
Take on?
We still got to get through there. The door at the end.
How?
Let's try a distraction. The generator. If that went down, they'd have to check it out. You're smaller than me. You'll make less noise.
Great.
Which one of you checked our supplies last?
I did. What's up?
You decide that. Help yourself a little?
What the fuck is that supposed to mean? Hey, he's been with me the whole time.
We're missing food, ammo, meds. If it's not one of us, then we were right. Someone's been in here.
This is no good. We're supposed to be secure down here.
Damn it. What about the lock Joe rigged up?
I've just come from there. Sealed tight. Eyes open. Keep your guns ready.
Someone's gonna have to tell the boss.
Boss? He's a goddamn store clerk.
Yeah? Maybe you think you could do better.
He's not saying that. I'm just saying that...
Just stop saying. And help me check the rest of this stuff. That is, if you could keep your trap from running for 5 seconds.
We've got to sleep soon. I can't hack much more of this.
We shouldn't have done that back there. I know we're hungry, but... Man, this feels so wrong. Station feels like a graveyard, huh?
Something over there.
Go on. Go.
No more warnings. Leave.
I'm not sure where. I'm not sure where I was supposed to go there.
Okay, gotta be quiet here. Don't shine that flashlight. Quietly! Hold up.
What's the emergency?
Someone else has been here. Everyone, stay alert. Keep your gun... tight. Shoot anyone you don't know. Stick around while I check our stock.
You feel safe?
Yeah. Too many of them to take on.
Take on?
We still got to get through there. The door at the end.
How?
Let's try a distraction. The generator. If that went down, they'd have to check it out. You're smaller than me. You'll make less noise.
Great.
Which one of you checked our supplies last?
I did. What's up?
You decide to help yourself a little?
What the fuck is that supposed to mean?
Hey, he's been with me the whole time.
We're missing food, ammo, meds. If it's not one of us, then we were right. Someone's been in here.
This is no good. We're supposed to be secure down here.
Damn it. What about the lock Joe rigged up?
I've just come from there. Sealed tight. Eyes open. Keep your guns ready.
Someone's gonna have to tell the boss.
Boss? He's a goddamn store clerk.
Yeah? Maybe you think you could do better.
He's not saying that.
I'm just saying that...
Just stop saying. And help me check the rest of this stuff. That is, if you could keep your trap from running for 5 seconds.
Doesn't seem to be broken.
Who's there? Come out! That's why we've got guns.
Nice work, Ripley.
Come on.
This way.
Help me find the switch to get it started again.
Follow me.
There was nothing.
Let's keep it down. They're still close by.
Much further.
Nearly there. Transit's just up ahead. Let's just hope your ship's still there. Sevastopol, not quite what you're expecting, eh? I'm not even supposed to be here. My shipping out papers were for a week ago. Powered down. The assholes have cut us off. Got it. We need to activate both consoles at the same time to open it. I'll do this one. You go to the one on the other side.
Okay.
Ready. On three. One, two, three.
Axel, behind you.
Fuck you! Get here now! I've got the thieving son of a bitch! You bums think you can take what you want? Get...
Fuck.
Let's go. The others are on their way.
We need to go! Now!
Hey, you bastard!
Move it!
Shoot him!
Shit,
I think he's dead. They killed him.
Come on!
You killed that guy!
Because he was going to kill me, you saved my life. This is about survival. Do you understand? Hear something. I hear something.
Axel?
What the fuck have I got on me?
Almost forgot this was a horror game.
What the hell was that thing? Gotta keep moving.
Man, I am nervous already.
Thank you. Sixon Communication Technologies, Tech Support Services, and Gemini Exoplanet Solutions. Sevastopol Transit System is reporting a...
Okay, we'll go ahead and leave it here. I know it feels like we just started, but I've already been playing for about 2 hours now, which is actually not that long, but I do need a little break, so expect the next videos to be longer. I just wanted to get my foot into this a little bit so we could get started, so please like, subscribe. And as always, I'll see you in the next video. Thanks for watching.